Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how you can insert a picture in email signature in Gmail. So for that, first you have to log in to your Gmail account and go to like mail.google.com or gmail.com. then you have to click on settings here, then click on see all settings. So you have to scroll down and find your signature here. If you don't have a signature, click on create new and create one. So in your signature here, you have to like click and go to that line where you want to insert the image, and here you will find insert image option. Click on that. You can like upload one image from your drive, or you can upload from your computer, or you can simply paste an image URL here. So I'm gonna select a file from my computer and click open, so it will get uploaded. So after I have selected the image has been added to my email signature option. So you can click on the image and make it small, medium or large. So that's how you basically like add an image in your signature. But if you want to save this, you have to go and scroll all the way down, and in here you will have to click on save changes. So your signature will be saved. So let's see if the signature has been saved or not. So for that, I'm gonna click on compose here, and here I'm gonna click on insert signature and click on the signature. I have added the photo. As you can see, the signature is showing with the photo I inserted. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.